Okay, how's it going? This is James Kalinda, and welcome to the James Kalinda Podcast. It is 2019, back by popular demand. Took a break there, big break there, but had a white man tell me he liked my podcast. So he's like, James, I like your podcast. I was like, oh, thanks, you f***ing white man. That's fantastic. I better get back on that. So I figure, let me just keep it rolling. Today's topic is Dave Chappelle, the legendary comedian Dave Chappelle, recently dropped a new stand-up special entitled Sticks and Stones. And what a fucking great title that is, because the material is very, very heavy and fucking hilarious. Dave delivers, as he always does. I was cackling, holding my stomach, slapping my knee, just dying. It was so fucking funny. But what's interesting is that after the special aired, Dave received a lot of backlash on the internet, a lot of criticism for the material and the content in the comedy special, especially jokes aimed towards those of the transgender community. And my whole thing is like, what the fuck? Like, I don't get it, to be honest. I think it's really interesting that society is so quick to be judgmental of comedians, of all people. These people are telling jokes. They're jokes. They're designed to make you fucking laugh. And society is looking at these comedians, Dave Chappelle, Louis C.K., the list goes on, and scrutinizing their material as if it's a fucking political statement. Like, what are you talking about? And what's even funnier is that simultaneously while this is happening, we have an entire culture of garbage trap hip-hop music that people listen to and blindly accept. How come people aren't, you know, targeting these rappers and holding them accountable for the nonsense they're saying? You're going to look at Dave Chappelle and tell him, oh my God, what you're saying is so offensive. And then you turn on the radio and it's like, fucking nigga, what? How is that not offensive? Like, what are we talking about? This whole society is becoming full of fucking hypocrites, dude. It makes no sense. Dave Chappelle is a standout, a stand-up comedian. He's a national treasure. I think Sticks and Stones is his greatest stand-up work yet, and I really, really enjoyed it. I think people need to just keep their fucking two cents to themselves. That's what it's worth, your worthless opinion, your worthless fucking opinion, dude. Like, it's Dave Chappelle. Just laugh and smoke a blunt to that shit, dude. Like, what? Oh my God, Dave Chappelle, his new stand-up special, have you seen it? It's so offensive. Like, go fuck yourself. Like, what? We're not here. We don't want to. Dude, come on.